Yeah. Thank you.
It's a good one.
Yeah.
You never just. That's when you wait for
it. Yep. I can go home. Alright. Okay. There it is. Got a biggie in my last one.
Did a trip before I had to go to work with a pretty good bite here at Hesperia Lake. Can't complain. As you guys just probably just saw, just caught one of my big fish before the season end. This was the last plant they said for the trout season 2021. So I had a pretty good season. Can't complain. Ended my season with a nice 5-pound 4-ounce trout. Hope you guys enjoy my video. Thank you guys for watching. Loving your guys' comments. So please subscribe. I got some more fishing coming up. Maybe do some ocean fishing and bass fishing. So stay tuned on my next adventure.
Well guys, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Was a good day here at Hesperia Lake. The bite was real good. They got stocked today, they said. Caught a nice fish in my trout season. They said this was the last stocking of trout, so we're gonna go ahead and move on to do some ocean fishing, try and a little bit of bass fishing. So happy you guys enjoy my videos. Please like, share, and subscribe, and we'll see you guys real soon.